daily forecast, April 15th, FXEmpire.com. The Parisian index, as you can see, fell during the day here on Tuesday, but really, at this point in time, we don't have any interest in shorting. We think there's plenty of support below. So with that, it's only a matter of time before the buyers step in on a supportive candle, and we continue to start going higher yet again. And with that, we are very interested in buying supportive candles as they appear.